Walmart has a lot of their Black Friday deals out already. And no one's...
Of course ain't nobody there. They ain't got no damn money left. Talking about Black Friday. It was a very bright Monday through Thursday. These prices right now, but it costs $200 to get a carton of eggs and a jug of milk. Y'all really want to have a Black Friday sale? Have Black Friday on some groceries.